tremendous vibration, a tremendous explosion of energy in the Kerala cultural, literary and artistic scene.
That here was a state which has produced some of the finest artists and particularly contemporary artists in the last few decades. So we wanted to document and examine and study that what is it in Kerala that was responsible for producing all this talent. And while we went there, of course, it was a discovery that, you know, while you see this great exotic, you know, absolutely magical exterior, but there's also a very, very sensitive, sometimes a little dark inner heart, which is pulsating and which is, you know, it is actually a sum total of the great civilization that that region had over hundreds of years.
The image that you see here has a reference from a movie by Adur Gopalakrishnan, and the scene you see is some villagers, yes, of course. In the painting, I depicted them as people who are dispossessed of their land, and a policeman, you know, almost stopping them to entering from their own land.
It's a cannon, and there are buildings dropping from the almost like heaven situation, and then it's sitting on to the top of the cannon, and the cannon's constantly firing. It's actually in connection with the tussle between the invaders or migrants, or the constant shows of, you know, that they can, I mean, to remove people from the place where they are occupied.